So, is honey a scam? I assume you guys clicked on this video because you recently just came across an old Mr. Beast video or just any other video sponsored by honey. Honey just so happens to sponsor a lot of people, which implies they have a decent amount of money. But if you guys look at their website, their whole plot is to save you money. So, how does honey make money? And is it a scam? That is what we're going to be looking into today, and we're going to try and give you a really brief explanation and leave you guys with some pretty good information so you guys know if honey is a scam or not. So let's start at the very beginning. How does honey make money? Basically, honey gets these discount coupons through companies, and then these companies also give them affiliate links. This is a very well-known thing because any company basically can give out an affiliate link. It makes sense because if someone's promoting your product and they make a sale, then you're making money. You might as well pay them to do more of that. So honey promotes these discount coupons to you, but in reality, they just want you to use their affiliate link. So that is why whenever you guys go to honey's website and you guys go to get a Best Buy coupon, it actually pops up a Best Buy tab. As soon as you click on it, it'll take you to Honey's website and then Best Buy. So that is their sneaky way of getting you onto their affiliate link. Basically, this whole process involves them giving you some cookies, and it's not what you think. Cookies are basically an online tool, and companies can use these to track pretty simple data. And it sounds a little scary, but okay, maybe you should be scared of cookies because they can be a little weird. Here's a quick list of things that honey will track with this cookie. And it is a little weird seeing all these things that are listed, but in reality, any plugin you install is probably doing the exact same thing. Honey does acknowledge this, and they also say that they do not sell your information. It is clearly stated in their user agreement. And they do a good job at trying to keep your information as secure as possible because they are tracking some of your data. So if they have any data leak or they get hacked, there is a slight vulnerability to you there. But you might be able to make some money through them still, or at least save money. Something that might be worth throwing in here is that I personally use Honey. It was a little weird to me at first, but I still use them and I have been paid just for using their program. And what I mean by this is if you guys buy just random stuff on the internet and there's no discount coupon, you'll get gold from Honey. Not real gold, but Honey gold. Basically, if you get a certain amount of gold, you guys get a gift card. And it actually does work. I've been given a gift card by them before, and it's pretty sweet. Basically, Honey is just some third party that is getting income from you buying stuff from Best Buy or Amazon or whoever you want to say. So yes, they track some data, but they still are saving you money. These companies are more than happy to supply them with these discount codes because, well, they're getting more sales, which is why the affiliate links are pretty cool for Honey and the company. It's just business, literally. So, is honey a scam? So, the definition of scam is a dishonest scheme or a fraud. And from what I can see, honey is doing exactly what they say they do. They're saving you money, but they just don't mention the fact that they're making money when you're saving money. I mean, honestly, it's just a win-win for both companies, but you're the one that is giving a little bit of information away every time you use their product. But the information that is given to them is basically just used so they could promote to you even better and market towards you to make more sales. It's not like they're selling the information, so it's not a big deal. It's basically them just trying to mastermind you and make more money. But the real question is honey sus? And maybe, it might be. There has been a lot of videos that do claim that this cookie that they put on your browser can somehow steal affiliate income for other companies or YouTube creators. Not really too sure if that is valid or not. That would definitely be maybe another video in the future. Maybe we could look into the dark side of honey. But for now, honey is not a scam. They do what they say and they don't really hurt you in any way. And they kind of just save you money. Of course, this is not sponsored by Honey in any way. I thought that this was just a pretty interesting topic and I wanted to make a video about it. So hopefully you guys are able to figure out if Honey is a scam or not. Anyways, if you guys found this video helpful, make sure you guys drop a like down below. It helps my channel out tremendously, and I'll see you guys on the next one.